Why are ships so big but propellers so small? Because larger propellers are more prone to misalignment and wobble, they cost more. It is also easier to cavitation corrosion.